I think it's gonna be a tough game, like always in Sopron. We always play, usually play the close game. Now, after the great win in France and trip back, we are preparing for the game and we hope we're gonna play really well. The key in Sopron will be to answer on their athleticism. They run really good with their foreigners, and if we stop that, we're gonna have a good chance.